what the pit has and 10 minutes from the south of the air.
In the event of a war, those systems will be disrupted. They'll be interrupted and medications will not arrive.
It's the same as all of the clinics as well.
Mr. Rumsfeld says the turtle and people have one thing in common. In order to make progress, they have to stick out their neck. Now I'm sticking out my neck by saying there will not be a war sanctioned by the UN Security Council. And therefore, if there is a war, it will be a unilateral war.
لأن الخط ناس تقطع التيار الكهربائي وصار ضربة جوية أو ضربة صاروخية للمحطات الكهربائية فالناس تيجي على كفاتة تيجي تشتري الشيش هذه واللالات
تسمع الاخبار ونخاف
وتشترين هالحاجات
اي والله هالحاجات صاحبين جهال وعائله كبيره شو نسوي بعد